Welcome to the stream. Let's do some Vampire Survivors for a bit. I mean, ignoring Sammy. Okay. I'm just thinking what to go. Setups, yeah. I'm gonna do it. I'm going for the big combinations here. This should still work. These will all condense eventually, so. Hey, confirm me. Early. Early slash... Shouldn't be streaming. But I changed my mind. I've just been... doing a bunch of housework and stuff today. Cleaned up. Did a bunch of random stuff, so... I just feel like kicking back now. Plus, I figure, I don't have much time left to finish Breath of the Wild. Not a whole lot of time left to get through it. So there's that. I figure, I got a day off. I did a bunch of productive stuff. Now I'm gonna not be productive. I'm still kind of in disbelief that there's gonna be Koroks in Tears of the Kingdom. Or at least that's the way it looks. I saw that, the ad, and I was like, wait a minute. Oh no, it's one of those things that usually has a Korok. I mean, why else would they have that rock formation? Maybe the remnants will be there. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe. The thing is, if you look at the circle, it looks like there's one missing. That's the thing. It's like, oh, it looks like there's a rock missing. So I don't know. We'll see. The ad did show a couple of new areas, like this underground area that just looks like a completely new biome. Like nothing we've seen before. So that's cool. Wouldn't mind if the Korok came back, but it was only like 400. That would be fine. There's three scenarios. It's either they come back and there's less, they come back and there's the same, or they come back and there's more. I guess they don't come back at all is another option, but I don't know. We'll see. I have this week and then two more weeks, so I'm just looking at how many areas I have left to go. And if I'm planning to do Trial of the Sword, it's just like, I need to hurry up. So yeah, I mean, that's pretty much the reason I'm playing today. That and I just want to relax. I've just done a bunch of stuff today, so why not? Collect that. hopefully I'll be able to get this last achievement, we'll see. That's pretty much all I'm gonna do here. However long that might take. You're at 93 shrines and 363 Koroks. Damn, that was quick. Well, I mean, if you want to get, like, at least 20 of them, just head to the mountain where, the king of the mountain is, or whatever that creature is. That mountain's got, like, at least 20 on there, alone in that little pocket. I got so many last night just from that little region. The quest is amicable. There's a lot of them. Ooh, this is starting to get scary. I need a chest, please. You found the hundreds just by finding the rock formations on the map. Yeah, that's always a good source. It's probably what I'm gonna have to do at the end. You can just gather a bunch just with the rock formations and the trees in a row. You'd be surprised how many you miss just by looking at that. Lifesteal whip. There we go. Thank you. Excellent. Everything's gonna be okay now. You have to take your Joy-Cons apart again. The right stick would go erratic anytime you look left. And you fix the SL button. Oh man. Joy-Cons. They have to be the worst controller. I mean, when you compare it to other stuff, I'm not saying they're horrible, horrible, but relatively speaking, they are the worst controller. Joy-Cons would be great if the analog sticks weren't awful. Yeah, there's a bunch of stuff that's wrong with it. It's not just the analog stick. But that would be a good start. I think it just feels awkward as well. It like doesn't fit the shape of your hand. It's a straight edge and then it's a curved corner. Like it's just, it's not really ergonomic as well. It's the other problem I have with it. Use the Neo Grip. Yeah. But I mean, it's the fact that you have to use something like that. It's just, I don't know. How many more? Oh, this is ready. Alright, cool. There we go. Now we can work on the final part of the build. Beautiful. They had room to add a bump to the back that is the same depth as the triggers. Yeah, there's a bunch they could have done in the way of ergonomics to that shape. I don't know. They could have angled it ever so slightly outwards as well. Like, it didn't have to be completely straight edged. The lack of D-pad does suck, but I guess they just had more of a belief that people would be using the Joy-Cons in split mode. I don't know if that's true. split mode just ruined the chances the Joy-Cons had at being a good controller. I mean, okay, let's say even if they didn't do split mode, they still would have gone with those analog sticks. There's just too many things that... I don't know. Just make them objectively the worst controller at this generation. Part is the unwillingness to improve it. I mean, they can't do much about the drift unless they swap. I think it's unwillingness to do stuff slash acknowledge it. That's the thing, they don't want to admit that they, yeah. They made an oopsie. Comical though, it's like, oh, they say there isn't a problem, but they have a way to deal with said problem and a program to fix said problem. Hmm, 100,000 kills, that's what I need to do. It's not even at the 50,000 mark yet. Don't think switching to the whole effect will cost Nintendo anymore. I don't think it would either, but I think it's, again, the issue is admitting there was a problem in the first place. I think that's what it boils down to. They're probably worried, oh, like a lawsuit will happen. It's like, haha, see, they had to change their parts. That means that there was something wrong with them. I don't know. I'm getting worried about this character. This doesn't seem like this is killing enough quickly. Okay, that's better. That's better. I think it's just the enemy types are too tanky right now. Now they're not. Get another 50,000 kills before this ends. Okay, numbers are going up quickly, that's good. Just another 40,000 to go. This is starting to get a little crowded. I just want this game to be back up to 100% achievements. That's all. Ugh, I'm losing health. Okay, I'm gonna ignore the ring because I don't have the other one. I didn't go defensive on this one. Okay. Yeah, this is hurting a little bit. It's looking good though. Almost at 70,000. Slowing down. There's a part coming up where there's just a bunch of skeletons, and that'll probably help. Ah, crap. Yeah, here we go, here we go. This is the part I'm talking about. This is where the kill count goes. Brrr. I've already gone up like 10,000 kills easily. Not more. Okay, and there's the cape. Oh shit. Hold. Just 15,000 to go. I can't move. If I do, I think it's gonna cause problems. So, there's 3 minutes left and I need to get 12,000. I'm just watching that kill counter. Come on. I have to get 10,500 in 2 minutes. Didn't even realize there's a kill counter. It's in the top right. That's all I'm watching right now, because that's the important number. Well, I get a freebie. Okay, let's consider this carefully. Yeah, you know what? Go to Lancet. Because I can upgrade it. Maybe I won't get a chance to upgrade it. But at the very least, it should save me. Like, it's just ensuring I don't get surrounded. Oh, I might not make it. The numbers are slowing down way too much. No, I'm gonna be like 9,000 short. Not enough. Damn. That's such a shame. I think I need to change my strategy a little. Three Reapers chasing me right now. Oh, man. I don't know, this character just feels weaker compared to some of the other ones. I think with any other characters, these Reapers would be dead already. I'm up to 5 Reapers. I don't think I've had this number chase me for a while. The longest I've had a round go with Reapers is 37, so we'll see. I suppose there's another way that I can get my kill count up. There's a step on the buttons. How many Reapers have I got on me now? At least 6. They're starting to hurt now. Okay, I think I'm gonna beat my... Oh! I mean, roughly 37 minutes. I was gonna say record, but I think... Yeah. I have to go with a new strategy on this one, I think. I want to achieve it. Okay, one sec. I'm going to go for a particular strategy. That one. pretty much pentagram and just try and get stuff to die quickly. Okay, that's all that. I'm doing cooldown based spells, and then we'll see how we go. Gotta get that one to the point where it stops destroying XP. I don't like this character. It's just, it doesn't work. I don't know what her deal is, but she just seems to be weaker. It's just a struggle for the first 10 minutes. Sure. Alright, grab that. Hello, Messiah. How are you? How's things? Hey. I really hope this works. Should probably pay attention to see if the pentagram kills contribute to the counter. Wakey, way too early. What time is it for you? Here it's only 5:30 PM. That is. Almost 4 AM. Oh, yeah, that's like late slash early. Do you usually get up at this time, or is it just you're up at this time? Anyway. Good. Ooh, right, I gotta pay attention to that. I was lucky. In the interest of not losing the chest, I'm just gonna grab it. Keep forgetting I'm using pentagram. Usually you get 1 to 2 more hours sleep. Ah. I mean, there's always the option of going back to sleep. Now we're talking. Just need the crown now. You'll be fine, zombie mode. Fair enough. I mean, if you have like a coffee or something, I'm sure it'll be okay. I don't like that weapon. It just feels like it doesn't do much compared to the others. Kind of have no choice. So worried it's gonna delete the chest. It still hasn't offered the crown yet. My strategy is kind of relying on getting that early, but I don't know. Doesn't seem to be working. Come on, man. Just stop. Anything but that weapon. Really gonna force me to upgrade that. Okay, one more, and then I can upgrade the spell at least. Okay, I guess that's gonna happen first. Oh shit, it didn't give me a- Uh-oh. But I was saving the chest for the upgrade. It didn't give me the upgrade. Why?
It should have.
Okay, well, I'm not sure this is gonna work out now. Oh boy. Okay, yes, please, give me that. I can't believe it didn't give me any upgrade. Thank you, there's a crown. All right, now I just need a chest. Well, there goes that. Okay. Merge spell. All right. I think I'm good now. This is my footing. Should have happened 5 minutes ago, but whatever. That's fine. Okay, cooldown book, good. I really, really want to get this done. I won't play Zelda until I get this done, so... Hope that I get this done. Did it drop? No. Thought it may have dropped a chest or something. Okay. Shit, I don't want any of this. Just banish that. I'm just gonna get all the big spells that do AoE. If this is really about racking up kills quickly, then this is what I'm going to do. Shit. That was an accident. It's okay. I discarded it. It's no big deal. Holy crap, look at how big the claws are now. That's just without... Okay, I'll wait for one more claw. There we go. Okay, double claw. I can pick. Okay, let me think. What's the next gigantic AoE thing I can use? I could do Four Seasons. No. Where is it? Song of Mana. Look at all the lights. There it is. Okay, that's build complete now. The chest. Okay, what's it gonna upgrade? Okay, we got the upgraded SNCC. I think this is gonna work this time. I'm almost at 50,000 kills and it's not the 20 minute mark, so... Okay, so, yeah. AoE was the answer. Just all the big AoE spells. This game looks so trippy. It's pretty addictive. The whole thing is just to survive as long as you can. It's not as easy as this. Like, I played it enough that I've gotten stronger. But when you start off, it's pretty hard. Okay, see, I'm dead. It's okay. I gotta revive. That asshole, I couldn't see him. It's available on mobile, so you can play it for free. But the PC version's better. You bought it on Saturday, it's addictive. Yeah, I mean, the price of it... It costs basically nothing. It's only a couple dollars. And you get a lot out of it, at least if you're into it. Okay, I don't have to go any further down. Oh no, a duration increase, I do. The duration increasing further down. There's so many different characters you can play as well, it's just... Different items, different combinations, like... You know. Items merge with one another. Certain characters have playstyles that you take advantage of. It's fun. I'm doing much better now. I think I got it this time. Would you believe that this is not the most chaotic I've gotten at looking? There's something satisfying with starting with nothing and then building up to this. And just feeling powerful. $53,000 before 20 minutes, it's looking good. I'm about 15,000 or so kills ahead of what I was before. That was the answer. It was my mistake. I went with items that are good for fighting bosses, but they're not so great for taking out giant hordes of enemies. I just needed to go with the enemy horde weapons. Just weapons that affect a large amount of the screen. Just visual clusterfuck. That's it. That's the key. If I'm lucky, I'll get a bonus weapon. We'll see. Okay, the kills have slowed down. Because these things are tanky. Once I get the duration increased, then I won't move anymore. There's no need to get the other stuff. Now I don't have to move. Other than just to collect stuff. Which I think even my pentagram does for me. Oh shit. Something landed on top of me. I almost died. I mean, I can die, it's just let me get 100,000 kills, then I can die. Maybe I shouldn't stand still. Yeah, the fact that I'm already up to 78,000. And there's still about 6 minutes left. I got this. Less than 20,000 to go. Giant crab. Okay, yeah, I mean, look at this. I'm getting several thousand kills. I've got it. Look at this. It's already... Holy crap, the number of kills that just went up. That's 100,000. Alright, I don't have to stress now. 100,000 kill celebration! And I get Candy Box 2, so I get to pick a top tier weapon. See, that's interesting. I think in the interest of survival, this one. Just for lifesteal. Now I don't have to worry. That thing almost got me again. I'm surprised it lets you pick this one as a 3B. I was going to go more AoE, but I decided against it. I figured give myself a defensive ability just in case. Look at the dragons go. They try to get to me, they can't. Another chest? No. This looked like it. Alright. Less than 3 minutes. About 2 minutes remain. I think it's safe to say I got it. Be cool if I got another freebie, but it's not likely. Alright, 1:20 to go. And the measure will be how quickly I can kill the Reaper. Oh no, I won't be able to kill the Reaper. I don't have cloak. Never mind. Which I guess is fine. I just wanted to get this done. But I don't have the cloak, so it's like a hard requirement to beat it. So I'm gonna die at 30 minutes. It's still considered a win. 30 minutes. You just don't get the little bonus. Five, four, three, two, one, bang. Alright, there we go. I have unlocked Genevieve. Defeat 100 Genevieve? The fuck is this thing? It will literally eat the world. That's the description. That's apparently what? Hold up. There's still 2 question marks though. Huh. Okay. What is this Genevieve character? I'm just looking. Give me a sec, chat. Okay. Let me do this stage. I'm just seeing what else is required. Okay. Is this a joke character? It seems to have a force field around it. Oh, okay. No, that's not broken at all. Okay, hang on. Hold on. I'm gonna pick items that aren't here. I mean, definitely want that. This makes me feel evil. Okay, so a little broken. Seems a little broken to me. Seems to get a free pentagram skill. Apparently, the name of this character translates from I don't want to live, so I don't know. That is, yeah. That's quite the free spell to get. I'll finish this round and then I guess we can do Zelda. Usually you get something for finishing with a new character. So we'll see. Still on. Alright. We're good. I'm going for those AoE spells. That is a ridiculous skill to be giving for free. I just feel like I'm the villain now. Especially with this theme, I don't know. Excuse me? You have this passive as well? I didn't even notice. Shit, it has the same passive. I can go back and get it, it's fine. So you got those skills for free as well. Is this character just an amalgamation of all the DLC characters? Cronenberg. Ow, ow, ow. This is probably a mistake trying to take this on. Oh god. Monster, it's doing pretty well. Where's my free eats? Where's my consume ability? Give me consume. Pretty massive cooldown.
Yeah.
There it is. Did it? It just ate that tree. It ate the tree. Okay, it literally eats the world. Did the tree give XP? I don't know, I didn't pay attention to it. But it ate the tree. I'm gonna try and eat a cluster of trees next time. I'm gonna hang around this cluster. I will eat these trees. There it is, alright. Oh my god. No, yeah, it consumes, it actually eats the world. As advertised. Lives up to its name. So, I'm the villain, huh? I mean, this is the joke character. It's supposed to be broken and stupid. Yeah, okay. How many more? Two. I don't want to waste this chest, that's all. You know what? Screw it. Just get it. Okay, more health. Yeah, it takes a long time to get to this part. Much suffering. God. That is such just an insanely broken skill. You can even eat the mountains. I mean, worth a shot. It's not restricted to trees, I just chomped half of that mountain. I mean, it makes sense. This is the DLC's like ultimate character. Also, am I getting bigger every time I eat? I just realized I'm getting bigger, aren't I? This character is getting bigger. I think, yeah, you know, every time I consume, it seems like I'm growing. I get the feeling I know how this is gonna end. That's all we want. I'm going to go get the other stuff now. Oh my god. It ate the cave. Okay, now I can just clip through the wall. Because I ate the cave. They don't seem to be happy with me. Where is it? Oh, there. Clip. Okay, there we go. Just getting all this stuff. Okay, out the exit. I wonder if I can eat my way into the temple. That'd be cool. I'm gonna try. Damn it. Okay, I mean it kinda worked. I can click my way. That was quite a large bite I took out of the world. Yeah, I'm doing that next time. I'm just gonna bite my way in. Why not? I see no reason to do this properly. I need to go get that quickly. No clip. Damn it. I missed it. I gotta wait for the next opportunity. I wonder if it's based on level or if it's just like an interval. There we go. Bite into it! Yes! I can't fit through the door. I'm too big for the door now. I can't even get in this. I'm gonna have to bite my way in. I can't fit through the door. I've grown too big. I'm out of control. Does lie in. Got it. Alright, let's get out of here. The bites it's taking is getting bigger and bigger. Apparently I left the chest behind. So dumb. I want to go anywhere, I just take a bite. Oh, okay. That's cool. I love the part where I clip through that. I just ate the whole cave. Look at this. I ate the whole cave. Okay. Well, this is a fitting ending, I guess. Oh, the chest is all the way over there. I can't be bothered. Make a path! Watch me devour this entire area. I'm ready. Oh no, okay, maybe not. Damn it. The skull's getting closer. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna hang out here and I'm gonna go through the wall. Watch. Nom! Insanity. I think that egg glitched out. It's okay. Yeah, it glitched. I just feel like I'm bringing about the end of the world here. Okay, so you can reach parts of the map that are areas that you couldn't get to. So this shouldn't be allowed here. And yeah, I am here. I want to eat more of the background. I'm ready to eat it. I don't think it lets me go any further. There's a hard wall here, even though I am consuming it. Okay, and now, unstoppable. Okay, we just wait out the time for something else to get on the map. Say maybe the chest that I left behind, but other than that. They can't stop me now. So this is supposed to be a challenge. That monster's not supposed to go down that quickly. Oh, it's lagging. Money! That's it, right? Yeah, we're done. I'm gonna eat my way through this forest. What did I say? Let me through, or I will consume. This is fun. Another minute to go. I'm gonna be sad to see this go, but it's just a minute remaining. How much health do I have? Oh, that's a lot of health. It's no wonder I'm not dying. All right, 30 seconds remain. I can't even see the Reaper. There's the Reaper. Are you going to dare challenge the Devourer of Worlds? It's impressive that I can see what's happening despite the whole screen exploding. Yeah, I mean, the frame of reference is your character's always in the middle of the screen. And this is a nice big character, so it's a bit easier to do so. But sometimes I can't see what is going on. It's just, I'm trusting the middle of the screen is my character. I guess I just sit here until it dies. They're not even making a dent in my health. And they're supposed to one-shot you. Have they not died yet? There we go. Rawr. But even for this thing, death comes for it. Eventually. Look at how tiny death is. I should be able to eat it. Anyway. Well, didn't unlock anything. Let's just see. Collection. What are the last two items in the collection? Okay, hold on. Explore. Just a sec. I know what it is. Okay. They are Gemini weapons, which means they are counterparts to... I just need to play in Gemini mode next time. Or I could do it now and just get it over and done with. Nah, you know what? Just do it now. They are Gemini weapons, and I'll do a short one so it's not... It doesn't take forever. What's a 15-minute one? I can do hyper mode as well. That'll help. Because it's just playing in Gemini mode. It's not really anything. Like this one. This one's fine. Hyper mode. Oh, hang on. Forgot. Hold on. Forgot something. And Arcana. Yeah, hyper mode is just the same, but it's quick. We'll do bat county, actually. So you play a lot quicker. Okay, this is what we need. So we need Gemini. Weapons come with a counterpart. But listen to the music, it's a lot quicker now, too. You move quicker as well. It's exactly what it says. Double speed. Okay, we want Laurel. Just to make sure I don't eat it too early. Oof, this is rough. Bible. Where's my Bible? Thank you. Ooh. Revive. Yeah, I might need something to protect my character. We'll see. Maybe I don't even have to finish the round. Let me say something. Collection. Oh, there you go. That's done. So, that's all I had to do. That's it. Collection complete. It's 100% it again. I mean, with the, you know, Steam achievements and collection, but in terms of actual character completion list, because, you know, you gotta finish every state. You don't get anything for it. This is more just if you want to complete with every character, there's a checklist, but it's just, man, some of these characters are really annoying to play as. Like, these three assholes. These ghosts here. Alright, you know what? It feels a bit anticlimactic, so let me at least try to finish Bat County. The way I was doing. In Hyper Mode, it's gonna be short, so I'll do one more proper attempt. I did throw a little bit there. It's a little bit of a throw. Ooh, this is not easy. Okay, we're going strategies here. Wait. Yeah. More projectiles. I'm shooting flowers out of my butt. Oh man, it's just, she gets around so easily. I can barely keep up. Ah, one death. Okay. I just need to get to a point where I'm comfortable. Too many bats. Don't give me a... please, just give me a minute. I'm gonna have to go health regen, otherwise I'm not gonna be able to survive. Thank you. Yeah, this is feeling a bit better now. I think I found my footing. Whoa, what the fuck? What is that? I've never seen that bat before. Never seen that bat before. Oh, right. Enables critical hits for listed weapons. Nothing that I'm interested in. Emit damaging zones. Area damage changes. The listed weapons get +1 amount. Yes, yes, yes. Right, the character's main weapon and its evolution gain +3 amount instead. Oh, the character's weapon. Yeah, right on. Party Pop is my weapon, so I get 3. Okay, now this is ridiculous. I've got to merge the 3 S's into 1. Ooh, that was almost bad. Thank you. Okay, sure. Duration increase, that's all we want. Cooldown reduction. This is getting scary. They're starting to become very tanky. Trying to go for the S. It's okay. There it is. Alright, merging. I think. No, it's not merging. Damn it. Merging. There we go. Okay, now I can breathe a bit more. Gives reroll, critical hits. Armor also affects the listed weapon's damage and reflects enemy damage. Character gains depending on missing health. Probably this one. I guess I'll just do this. If picking up money restores health, then why not? Money! Look at all the health! This is the good choice. I feel like I'm playing a Mario game. I am untouchable like this. Candy box, thank you. Okay, now I get to pick Rune Tracer. More projectiles everywhere. Fireworks. Yeah, let's just make this a party. Now there's fireworks. Insanity. Alright, there we go. Build complete. Now I just gotta kick back and relax. Yes! Cool down. This character started off as a struggle, but it can become really, really strong. I do believe that's ready, but I'll... put another level or two into armor, just in case. Alright, hit it. Now for explosions. Just lines everywhere. Money! We're pretty much done. I just wanted to end on a high note, and I think I've done it. Stream news epilepsy warning. It's the very first thing you see when this game starts up is a warning screen. So it is there. I just can't keep warning people about it. This isn't even the most visually distracting build. There's so many others that just do way more flashing lights. It's cool. Fireworks. Hey, Ayona, thanks for the raid. Yeah, I just took a sip of my beverage too, because I'm just finishing this up. I just got my final unlocks for it, so I think this, until the next DLC, this is done for me. Oh my god.
It's lagging.
It's all the projectiles. Jeez. Got a potato now? All good, all good. I'm pretty much done with Vampire Survivors. I'm gonna play Zelda next. That's it, the finisher has been enabled. Now we have lights at the bottom of the screen. This is why I record this as well, because the bitrate on Twitch sucks. And so, you know, at this point, this is a bunch of squares on the screen. You can't see what's going on. Bitrate killer. And now my cherry bombs are at a 60% chance to explode. Money! I'm just looking at the center of the screen. That's my frame of reference to where I am. Not that I can see my character. I mean, every now and then I can. It's just middle of the screen. Going for the gold rings, but I don't see them. I'm running towards these rings. Okay, I think they're coming up. This looks like a... Yep, they're spreading out. Always coin bag. There we go. Oh! What? There's like 8 of them immediately. Money! I'm getting the all rings. Freebies! Alright. That's it. That was fun. And so we come to a close on Vampire Survivors again until the next DLC. As I am pretty certain I've unlocked everything again. Let's just check. Yep, 184 of 184. 16 out of 16 secrets. Collection done and all characters unlocked. Again, Steam achievements 100%. Alright, cool. I can leave this one be for a while. 'Tis a fun game. And I'll probably play more of it the next time they update the game. So until then, yeah, hope you enjoyed.